What's going on, Gavin Squad? Here another reaction video for you today. So Eminem dropped a new album, The Death of Slim Shady, yesterday. We've been checking it out on my channel, and as of this morning, I checked out the pre-release songs, Toby and Houdini, when they came out. And admittedly, I listened to the album on the car to work and back, but I was driving roughly an hour round trip. Like, I'm not focused bar for bar sitting down like I am now. So I'm trying to catch more bars and do some vids for you guys. So now I can actually focus in and more. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share, join the squad, join the family. This is a short one. We got trouble.
All right, here, drink this.
What is it?
Shut up and drink it.
No.
I said drink it, bitch.
The fuck? The fuck are you trying to do?
Get us canceled.
Hey.
Yeah, and it's just the constant conflict between Slim Shady and Eminem. Old school Slim Shady trying to get Eminem canceled as his alter ego. But then Eminem's like, yo, I don't want to get canceled. And it's just the back and forth. This album, the concept, it's just really, really just on another level. And you can't cancel M. He's been doing this for decades, man. He's been releasing shock music for decades. If you could cancel M, he'd be canceled by now. Let's be real. The cancel culture, they tried doing it to DaBaby. They tried doing it to all these people, man. It doesn't change anything. They still have their career. They're still going to make money. They're still going to have a fan base. I don't understand cancel culture because nothing happens. Nothing changes. But anyway.
The fuck? The fuck are you trying to do?
Get us canceled.
Hey, yo.
Fuck blind people.
What?
And deaf people suck.
Stop. Yeah.
So do cripples.
Whoa.
Dumb quadriplegic fucks with Christopher Reeves' luck.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shady Jesus, what the fuck?
Oh, here comes Marshall to try to clean this up.
Oh my God, man. I almost, look. Oh man, I remember this. I remember hearing that. I lost my shit. Oh my God, man. Only Eminem. No, who else is gonna say that? Fuck blind people. Deaf people suck. Oh my God. Christopher Reeves, you know, the dude that played Superman that got crippled from riding the horse.
Fuck blind people.
What?
And deaf people suck.
Stop.
Yeah. So do cripples.
No.
Dumb quadriplegic fucks with Christopher Reeves' luck.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Shady Jesus, what the fuck?
Oh, here comes Marshall to try to clean this up.
Shut up!
What's the matter, Marshall? Your penis tucked? Aw, the big bad webber just get his feelings hurt.
Let me go, you bitch.
Or what, genius, huh? You gonna cancel me, yeah? Gen Z me, bruh. Little pussy, what's wrong? Thought you was dreaming, huh? When you gonna realize that we fucking need each other?
Literally, who else is gonna be saying some shit like that? And that was such a short in-between song. It was kind of like as long as a skit. But Eminem has no filter for this album, man. Slim Shady, I should say. Because that was Slim Shady. His alter ego. Alright, so stay tuned. Let me know what you think of this album and song in the comments below. If you have any requests, let me know as well. Stay tuned, I have more videos from this album coming up soon. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share, join the squad, join the family. Let's get it.